Chris Washington picked him up and crushed him. Players are still down.